Apropos of that, last night, I dreamt. We had a kid.
What's your name?
Oh, Mr. Parker.
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony, listen, kid.
Who do you think called the FBI, huh?
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died?
So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of it, even if it takes all.
Everywhere I go, I see his face. I don't feel so good.
I don't know
what's happening. I don't want to go.
I don't want to go. Sir, please. I don't want to go.
Skin of bones, hello, welcome home.
Couldn't stop him, neither could I.
Walking out of town,
lost the kid.
Looking for a better place.
That's not a hug, I'm just grabbing the door.
Sorry, it took a
minute. What's wrong about you? I think with a little more mentoring, you'd be a real asset to the team.
To the team?
Yeah, anyway. It's about 50 reporters behind that door. Real ones, not bloggers. When you're ready, why don't you try that on? And I'll introduce the world to the newest official member of the event.
Hey! Oh. Holy cow! You will not believe what's been going on. Do you remember when we were in space? And I got all dusty? And I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone. But Dr. Strange was there, right? He was like, 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? This is nice. Hey.
This is Stark. Can you hear me? It's Peter.
Oh, hey.